Zawing to the corner, diagonally to Corrado. Gets that pass after he himself advanced. Big drive! Defense to offense, begun by Parisi. The Canucks shift from defense to offense. Long pass sprung to Hansen. Controlled by Zucker. Glides to the safety behind the net. Near the boards. On to Zucker. That's two unanswered goals.
Zucker's slap shot had some heat on it.
You'd think a different tack by the goal.